I'm super excited to talk to you right now. Didn't you just get nominated for Entertainer of the Year?
We did this morning. And it is so crazy that I was wearing Carolina last year when we won Entertainer at the CMAs. And today I get to go to my very first fashion show here representing her. It's pretty full circle.
Sounds like she's your good luck charm.
I think she might be. I might wear her every day.